this whole thing with Andy Reid, really impressive in this last 5 years.
Here's Harris cutting outside, gets past Thornhill for a moment, and that's by far his best run of the game on his fifth carry.
It all back, first, second, third down, and he's got size speed, but it's just a struggle, right?